Penélope Cruz looked hotter than hell at 92nd Oscar Award 2020. She appeared in the hottest outfit in 92nd Oscar Award 2020, the 92nd Academy Award ceremony presented by Academy of Motion Pictures, Art and Science. Will honor the best films of 2019 and scheduled to take place at the Dolby Theatre in Hollywood, Los Angeles, California. After more than a month, a decade of holding the Academy Award ceremony towards the end of February, the 92nd Academy Award due to take place early in the month. Penélope is a Spanish actress and model. She signed by agent at the age of 15. She made her acting debut at age 16 on television. Her feature film debut the following year in Jam. Her subsequent role in the 1990s and 2000s, including Belle Epoque and Open Your Eyes. She achieved success for her lead role in the 2000 film Vanilla Sky and the All Pretty Horses Captain Corelli. She has 3 Academy Award nominations and 1 win. She has volunteered in the Uganda, India, where she spent 1 week working with Mother Teresa. She donated her salary from high-low country to help fund the late nun's mission.